Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTaBox. So today I tried to launch the Minecraft launcher in my new Windows 10 PC, but unfortunately this update stuck at 0 bytes and also it shows the error message. So one more time I try to press retry, but my bad luck, it only shows the downloading message. So how to get rid of this Minecraft update problem? So first of all, force close this Minecraft and then open your Windows settings and click on this apps category. So here you can locate that Minecraft launcher. So here I try to access advanced options and one time reset this Minecraft launcher. So after you done this processes and close all the windows. So next you can open your command prompt, but I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode. So once you open it and then execute the following commands by one by one. So if you execute I mentioned commands and close this command prompt and don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed and one more time I try to access that Minecraft launcher. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts just comment to me. So otherwise just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TheTaBox, and thanks for watching.